Had to keep playing football. My grandmother was returning to the U.S. after years of exile in Samoa. Could you take your hat off, please?
Why?
It's obscuring your face.
Are you hitting on me?
Ma'am.
Fine.
And where are you coming from?
Where am I coming from? Hell, that's where. Almost 2 years in Samoa, I was homeless and sleeping on people's couches. And at night, I would stare up in the stars, thinking about getting back to my family. And then one day, I heard from my daughter. She told me that my grandson had found a way to get me back into the country. My prayers had been answered.
Okay, so under countries visited, I'm just gonna put Samoa.
Idiot.
Okay, wait, I'm confused.